A Sydney father searching for answers over his daughter's death has been forced to abandon plans to launch legal history.
Carolyn Byrne's body was found at the bottom of a cliff 17 years ago. Her boyfriend, Gordon Wood, was recently acquitted after serving time for her murder. 10's Jessica Turner is at The Gap. And Jessica, is this the end of Tony Byrne's fight?
Well, Matt, it would seem so, but Tony Byrne has been fighting a legal battle for almost a decade, so he's not about to give up hope just yet.
Tony Byrne is a man who's never given up on justice for his daughter, so backing away from his decision to appeal Gordon Wood's acquittal to the High Court wasn't easy.
Less than one chance in ten of being granted leave to appeal, so that makes the odds practically impossible.
In February, Wood was acquitted of the 1995 murder of Mr. Byrne's daughter, Caroline, who was found dead at The Gap. Appealing could cost Mr. Byrne at least $100,000.
Tony, is there any other legal avenue you can take?
If all avenues fail, I will seek to go to the coroner and reopen the inquest.
He's already spent his life savings in the legal battle.
If Tony Byrne lost the High Court appeal, he could have ended up paying Gordon Wood's legal fees as well as his own.
Mr. Byrne says he's fighting for the truth. He's always rejected claims Caroline committed suicide.
If anyone knows of anyone who's going out to The Gap to commit suicide and on the way out buys petrol, chocolates, Freddo frogs, and then withdraws $50 from her savings account, let me know.
The legal road ahead is unclear, but one thing is for sure.
Oh yes, we would keep going until whilst there's breath in my body.
Now Tony Byrne is actually working with his legal team, working out what other legal avenues they can take, but he wants to keep those confidential until he knows which avenue he's going to pursue.
Jessica Turner reporting there, thank you.